What happened tomorrow? Or the program that reveal you in advance the history to train you for the future? So, welcome to our seventh episode of Preparation for Tomorrow, an original sine qua non creation. Every day we select a major historical event that changed the evolution of mankind, an important birth of someone that meant something in his or her field, a sad death of a person that created things, moments, or ideas. Person that influenced the past but that will continues to influence the future, and at the end, a TV, music, or film story, as a suggestion. Also, for your free time, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to be part of our community. Your opinions are important for us, so feel free to comment. We are taking care of each and every message and we will respond as soon as we can. If you like, take action and click the like, notification, and subscribe buttons. So, tomorrow is the 23rd of May, the 143rd day of the year, and there are 222 days remaining until the end of the year. The 23rd of May is the third day of the Gemini. As an important historical event, we choose the ambush and the kill of Bonnie and Clyde, the infamous American bank robbers in 1934. Second, we will talk about James Buchanan Eads, born in 1821, who designed Eads' Great Mississippi River Bridge. Third, Heinrich Himmler, one of the main architects of the Holocaust, who committed suicide in 1945. And last, but not least, Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom film had premiered in United States. Bonnie Elizabeth Parker and Clyde Chestnut Barrow were an American criminal couple known for their bank robberies in the Public Enemy era between 1931 and 1934, or the Great Depression. They are believed to have murdered at least 9 police officers and 4 civilians. Films were made and treated the story of Bonnie and Clyde. In 1958, the Bonnie Parker story starring Dorothy Provini. In 1967, Arthur Penn directed Bonnie and Clyde, which starred Warren Beatty and Faye Dunaway. And in 2019, Netflix filmed The Highwayman, showing the Texas Rangers on a successful hunt for the pair with Kevin Costner as Frank Hamer and Woody Harrelson as Manny Gault, the two Texas officers that were involved in the case. And with Edward Bossett as Clyde and Emily Brobst as Bonnie Parker. Serge Gainsbourg and Brigitte Bardot. 1967 Bonnie and Clyde French language song is based on the poem written by Bonnie Parker herself a few weeks before she and Clyde Barrow were shot. The idiomatic phrase modern-day Bonnie and Clyde generally refers to a man and a woman who operate together as present-day criminals. The colloquial expression Bonnie and Clyde is often used to describe a couple that is extremely loyal and willing to do anything for each other, even in the face of danger. The expression was used by Jay-Z and Beyoncé for the R&B song 03 Bonnie and Clyde. Born on the 23rd of May, 1821, James Buchanan Eads was a world-renowned American civil engineer and inventor, holding more than 50 patents. Eads designed and built the first road and rail bridge to cross the Mississippi River at St. Louis. The Eads Bridge, constructed from 1867 through 1874, and it was the longest arch bridge in the world when completed. Eads' Great Mississippi River Bridge was designated a National Historic Landmark and it was listed as a National Historic Civil Engineering Landmark. The towns of Eads, Tennessee, Eads, Colorado, and Port Eads, Louisiana, are named for him. U.S. Route 50 through Lawrenceburg, his hometown, is called Eads Parkway in his honor. In 1927, the deans of America's engineering colleges vote Eads one of the top five engineers of all time, an accolade he shared with Leonardo da Vinci, James Watt, Ferdinand de Lesseps, and Thomas Edison. Heinrich Luitpold Himmler was one of the most powerful men in Nazi Germany and a main architect of the Holocaust. During 16 years, he was the head of the Schutzstaffel, SS. Himmler built extermination camps, and as overseer of the Nazi genocidal programs, Himmler directed the killing of some 6 million Jews, between 200,000 and 500,000 Romani people, and other victims. Shortly before the end of the Two World War, realizing the war was lost, Himmler attempted to open peace talks with the Western Allies without Hitler's knowledge. Hitler dismissed him from all his posts and ordered his arrest. Himmler attempted to run, but was detained and then arrested by British forces. While in British custody, he committed suicide on the 23rd of May, 1945. Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom is a 1984 American action-adventure film, directed by Steven Spielberg and with George Lucas as executive producer and co-writer. It is the second installment in the Indiana Jones franchise, featuring Harrison Ford reprising his role as the title character. Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom was released on the 23rd of May, 1984 in America, accumulating a record-breaking $45.7 million in its first week and went on to gross $333.1 million worldwide. In 1985, the film had two Academy Awards nominations and won the Oscar for Best Visual Effect. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe and notification buttons. Let me know your impressions by leaving a comment below. Don't forget that the day after tomorrow is the 24th of May and we are preparing a new video. Until the next time, have fun and respect the history and the people who made it.